Well, it's been a busy night in the old phones. Got quite a pile of dedications still to read out here. Sharon Clark and Wendy Sykes in Armidale and West Lothian. To Robin and Grant from Bathgate with lots of love. George Owens of Ballonick in Glasgow to wife Elizabeth. Gordon McKinley, aren't you Gordon in Inverness? You say to Linda, Tracy and Babs. Wee Maxine and Dale, Mark, Rab, Scott, Raymond. They live in Carloop. Stephen Hunter of Ethel Feckham would like a mention for John Finland. Also James Carlisle, James Mullen and Spike. Andrea Doherty in Glasgow to Franny. Jane Nicol of Somerston in Glasgow to Gaff. Claire Brown, how's you, Claire and Kelvin Dale? And he's here, big brother Craig is celebrating his birthday. Many happy returns, Craig. Gillian Park of Lamb Hill in Glasgow to Pauline and Stephen and Dino, to Angela and all the rest of the gang. Linda Yulin, Cardiff, to Ian Stewart, lots of love, lots of Willie, Paul, Gordon and Matt, Robert and Dale and Babs, and Tracy and Edward and Don. Sandra McDonald from the Isle of Skye to Sister Anne and her boyfriend Ali, and also to the McLeod family, and hello to all friends in Skye, especially Fraser. Joe Bryson of Castlemilk in Glasgow to brother Colin, also Andy, Ashy, Amanda Taylor in Dundee, lots of love to Paul, Maureen Downs and Airbnb, love to husband John from Maureen and John and James. Sandra Bracken of Glasgow to Lawrence, see you on Friday. Linda Gade from the Isle of Skye to all the Gade family, greetings also to Donald and Catriona. Paul Kelly of Denison in Glasgow to Aldo. Tom Watson in Halliwell, hi to Linda and Tracy and Babs, also Robin, Scott and Martin. And time for one more. Alan Taylor of Fernhill in East Kilbride to Lorraine Todd. And that's it for the dedication. Sorry I didn't manage to get through them all. Two to go on the show tonight. Here's the latest offering from the Travelling Wilburys. It's called End of the Line.